In this video, we will discuss how to install the GSAS software, which is an open source software for X-ray diffraction data analysis. First, go to Google and type GSAS. Then, head to the website under the installation instructions for Windows, go to the downloadable file. All the instructions are provided there and I will guide you step by step. First, we will download the file, which includes both the 64-bit and 32-bit versions. Download this file. As the file size is large, I have fast forwarded the video by 10 times to save time. Now the download is complete and we will proceed with the instructions. The next step is to run the downloaded file. Go to the download manager where the file is located. Here is the executable file, which is 543 MB. Double click to install the software. Click Next and I agree. I will install this for all users. The installation location is provided and I will go with all the default options. To link GSAS with Anaconda Python, we need to select this option, otherwise we proceed by clicking Next. Now the GSAS installation in Python 3.10 version have started. This is the bash window, which shows all the installations. Here is a crucial step where it stops and asks for your proxy address. Simply press enter without entering anything. Now we are at the subversion output and it is installing all the Python packages and required installation files. It is compiling all the Python files and completing some of the installation steps. Now it is clearing the packages and the installation is complete. Click Finish. Now the software is installed. To run the software, go to the Start menu and type GSAS-II to start the GSAS-II software. This is the bash window that will appear first and it will activate GSAS in Python. It shows all the packages. Here we have the software interface. This is the data tree where we can check the version of GSAS. This is the graph window which will display the plot. All the menu options are here, and we can import our data file phases and other parameters one by one. I will import a CSV file to check if it is running properly. It will ask for a parameter file, but since I don't have one, I will cancel. Now this is the plot of our data. We can resize it by shrinking it a bit. Python has a rich menu here, and we can import powder data with other extensions as well. Let's try the text extension. Open the text file. Again, it will ask for a parameter file. Here we have the same data from the text file. This shows that we have successfully installed the GSAS and it is working properly. Thanks for watching the video.